Now, you know, Sheriff, there are bigger fish than you running this town. And I know you didn't want to take any responsibility should anything happen. Isabel, and I suppose you do know my importance.
Now, sweetheart, there's no need to be making threats, Marion. You know I will stay quiet just as long as I get my cut. See, a small percentage.
It's all I ask.